Guys, I am Parvinder Randhawa from IBSL India. Today we are going to do a letter. The letter, this is a statement of the letter. We said that you stayed in a hotel in New York. When you get home, you find that you have left a bag at the hotel. Write a letter to the manager of the hotel and inquire whether the bag has been found. Give relevant information about the bag and its contents. Ask the manager to contact you immediately if the bag is found. Tell him or her how the bag can be sent to you. Right. So, right, this is a letter on which we have to do the letter. That is our writing task one of journal people. The topic is about that you stayed in a hotel, right, in New York. It means anywhere in the world, that's a place here. When you reach home, you find that, right, you have left a bag at the hotel. Just you reach home. So you have to write a letter to the manager. So first thing I have got that I have let, this is my, just like we can say that, semi-formal letter. Right, because I have to write to a person to whom I am not directly linked with, because I just stayed in the hotel of that person. He is a manager of that hotel. And first, the thing is that where I have to work, that I have to inquire that whether the bag he has been found. Second thing, then I have to tell about the relevant information, what about the bag and its content. Fine, so that there should be no any kind of misplacement of things. Third, ask the, this is technical language, so it means the request the manager to contact you immediately if the bag is found. Last is him or her. It means I have got one thing here, dear sir or ma'am, how the bag can be sent to you, that how it is possible that you will get your bag. Right, it means you traveled somewhere, fine, which is far from your home, and you have to. So in this, what I'll do, first of all, I'll write this thing that I have to tell about that where I stayed, when I stayed. So this is my starting in this case, right, in your hotel. So what's the date today? So I have to write 1 or 2 days behind, before this date. So suppose the date today is 31st. So I have to write that I stayed in your hotel on 29th or 30th, right? So 2 days I can consider. So I stayed in your hotel. So what's the date I have, just like in my rough notes I did, that is 29th and 30th, right? This is the second thing I prepared. Then he said, inquire whether the bag has been found. So in this, means first of all, I'll tell the situation also. I have to tell the room number also where I stayed. Then I tell when I reached home, right, I discovered that I left one of my bag at, just like in your hotel. So that's my language here. Starting, it means I have to get from here, I have to get from here, right? These are the my starting points from where I have to work. And the main thing is that on which I have to work properly, that what is the content. So black, blue color, whatever may be color you can think of the bag, what can be the contents. You can say some of my files, some of my project report I just find, which I have to submit in the coming week. Find anything else also you can say about my business cards also, right? Then you can say that about my this one, any e-diary also I can say. And I can also go for any kind of pens in that bag. Else, whatever I think, I can make it accordingly. Then, he said, next thing is that, just like ask the manager to contact you immediately. Why immediately? Because, now what kind of language I have to use here? Fine. First of all, I have to go with the polite language. Because I am in need of that person. So, I have to use the polite language. This is the main thing. So politeness comes with the could, with would. Fine. So these kind of models I can use, and these are very much, you can say that usable in my letter also. Whenever you want something from the person or you are going for a request, so use these kind of modals, that is could and would, accordingly, right? And the third thing where we were, that we have to contact you, right? Yes, you can give your contact number, you can give your anything, fine, so that he can contact you. And how you can get the bag? You can say that send by courier, right? I'll pay the expenses because this is my fault. I forgot my bag at your hotel because my fault, so send me by courier because there is no other options here, right? So first of all, I analyze the things that on which I have to work. Then I did brainstorming here, right? Prepare myself according to the things that how can I prepare my letter so that I can write my letter in a better manner. Fine. Now let's go to the second page. So what I have to do here, this is my letter. You can check it properly on which I have to work. So I'll start it's in my mind that I have to start with I state. Right, I stayed in your hotel, and what the dates I selected here, that is 29th and 30th of August 2018, right? So no need to write the year, just write the month only, 29th, oh, so it's July, fine, I am right. So it's July here, so 29th and 30th of July, right? So I'll work accordingly. Just today is 31st of July, so these are the things. So here I will start with dear sir and ma'am. Fine. So we can say that I stayed in your hotel. You can mention the date just on the day of exam, one day before it, right? On 20, we can go with 9th and 30th, right, of July. In room number, you can go with any room, whatever you like to be, right? 329, anything that depends on you. Fine. Now next situation, according to it you can check, please, when you reach home, right? So you find that this is the point here. So let's go with it. So when I, same language, we have to go with paraphrase language, arrived, right, whom I discovered that, or I found that I had left, check the language, grammar, one of my bags, right, one of my bags at hotel, right? So at hotel I just discovered this, left one of my bags. What I have to do here now, next point is that polite language, could you please, because I want work from that guy, check your lost and found department. Right? Comma. And see if my bag is there. Right? So this is, I have to work on this one. Right. So this is my starting. That I stayed in your hotel on this and this date in room number so and so, right? When I arrived home, I discovered this and this. Fine. Could you please check your lost and found department? See my bag is there. Fine. Whether it means you got my bag or not. So this is my starting introduction, or how to start the letter, or how to get the information. So this kind of language I have used here, right? So next, go to the next part. What was the next part? Let's go again to the letter. Relevant information about the bag and its content. So here we have to think. The bag is of which color we thought? Blue. Any color you, according to you, color. In fact, connector, right? It is a small bag, dock, right? Document bag. You can say anything. Fine. Now, what is in the bag? Inside the bag, there are, what are there? So it is a small leather document bag. So you can go accordingly, because you'll, and you can also in this I'll add something also, right? Fine. First of all, I'll go with the several business cards, right? E-diary, got, and what we thought, so we can say that flight e-diary and some project report, yes, right? The draft paper of my project report, of my project report, whatever project you did, fine. And fine, some business documents, so these kinds of things. So these are the things. Naturally, these things are very much precious for me or valuable for me, right? Fine. These things are fine, precious for me, because this is a part of my work, right? As I need, fine, my report to be presented, right, after a fortnight. So this type of language we can use accordingly. So here I did my two paras, right? Relevant information. Now ask the manager to contact you immediately, and how can be bad myself. Fine. Right. So this is my third para now, which on which I have to work. Now again, polite language. I would appreciate. Now, this is the language here. Fine. If you, because he has already my contact number, he has my complete details. If you could contact me as soon as possible, I need it, or at the earliest, whichever language you find. Right. Since I, fine. I need my documents. For what purpose? I already told that I have to present it after a fortnight or after a week. You can make accordingly, right? Then I would be grateful. But before it, before the ending, just check the number of words here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 54 around about, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so 80 and 130 around about words are there, so we have to go with more. Fine, I would be grateful. Fine, so can we do one thing here, as soon as possible, fine. Since I need my documents, and also check the contents, fine, in the bag, fine. Now this is the point. So what I told, that ask the manager to contact you immediately if the bag is found. This is a point. So what I am saying that I would appreciate. So if you could contact me as soon as possible, since I need my documents and also check the contents of the right in the bag. So this is the point here, right? So let's go to the next one. That now if I want to end, I can end also, right? I can go with another one. So here the thing is that I would be grateful, because if I am losing some words, so I have to just capture some knowledge to get my words most probably equal more than 150, because he has advised me, the examiner, that you have to write minimum 150 words. So I would be grateful, right, if you could, would, right? Again, would is there, grateful is there, appreciation is there, request letter, so we have to use more and more, right? So if you could send the bag, fine. Bye. I told you there is only one service here, courier service. Fine. Naturally, I have to pay. I will pay for the service. Fine. On delivery of product. Right. D. Delivery of deliver here. So I will do it. Now last line I have to go with it, just I have to complete the last line, because this I did here, and it will also just like capture some of the words. You can check the letter, please. So what is the subject of the letter and how we have to work accordingly, these are the main things. So I am waiting for his reply. So there is one, just like we can say that pet line also, and anybody can use this pet line. It is only when I am requesting somebody and I need a reply from that person, right? First check the letter, please. Just do one thing, stick in the letter, stick to the point, just go through the main points only on which we have to work, right? Go to the main points. These are the things on which we have to work. Now last point is there, that is page number 3rd. This is fine. I'm looking forward to hearing from you, right? Now I told you that this yours faithfully, comma, and whatever you want to write. So this is the point here, fine. Yours faithfully. Count the words and write here number of words. This is also a method. So I'm looking forward to hearing from you, because I'm waiting for your call. I need my bag as soon as possible, right? So yours faithfully, and these are the words on which I have to work, right? So this is the letter which we did on the lost bag. And thanks for watching this video. Please like, comment, share, right, my channel, that's Parvinder Randhawa Guru at YouTube, and I'll try to do or upload more letters, because this is also my pending job and some writings are also pending. So I have to complete these things as soon as possible. Thanks once again for watching the video.